What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another video. Before we get into it, hit a like, comment, and subscribe. Next up, we got Sauce Walker. First time reacting to Sauce Walker on the channel. He recently dropped Sanchi Peace Maybach Freestyle. I don't know what that means. If y'all know what it means, let me know down in the comment section. So, first time reacting to Sauce Walker, another Houston artist. I don't know if Houston consider him a legend, but he's good at what he do, you know? So let's go ahead and get into this video.
Boy, I wanna do a song with Jack Cole too.
The beat even sound like Houston. Yo, it sound like sitting on fofos, trapping in fofos. You feel me? That's the vibe I'm getting from it so far.
Song with this ghetto gospel swag.
I'm from the streets of no knowledge. Kids dying with books in their hands, ain't no college. Niggas sliming out their best friends they thought was solid for less than a wallet. They feminizing our kings, rappers wearing nail polish just to make their sales rising. I thought you was.
Yo, facts. Facts. Bro is spitting. Take this back, bro. He is spitting.
Boy.
What?
I wanna do a song with J. Cole too. Song with this ghetto gospel swag.
Streets of no knowledge. Kids dying with books in their hands, ain't no college. Niggas sliming out their best friends they thought was solid for less than a wallet. They feminizing our kings, rappers wearing nail polish just to make their sales rising. I thought you was a man, I thought you was a leader in this world against the clan. I guess you just another monkey with a switch in your hand. Let me hand you a banana so you can kill your best friend.
Say, these new rappers that's coming around and rappers that's been in the game, you feel me? This is for them. Facts. This is for them.
Been your best man, nigga, look just like you, but because you the leader in this world against the clan, I guess you just another monkey with a switch in your hand. Let me hand you a banana so you can kill your best friend. Could have been your best man, nigga, look just like you, but because you rep another hood, the nigga wanna fight you. Could have made a team and won a ring when Pippen met Michael, but we hate our own brothers. It's a never ending cycle. We kill our own stars. We'd rather see a nigga catch a busting on cars. It's hard to love success when you struggle so hard. Imagine doing 40 years behind them cold bars. You completely innocent, but just was at the wrong part. Guilty by your skin. Couldn't find the suspect, all of a sudden you his twin. I only seen the pastors and the hustlers drive ins. By everybody else.
Boy, this nigga is spitting. Only in the pastors and the drug dealers with Benz. Ain't that crazy? And that's in the hood. You feel me?
Trying to win. Not my bro, nigga, not my man. Outside trusted and not right in. Mama on coke, ain't chugging no flow, and it ain't no soap but the whole kitchen. Daddy ain't broken, it wasn't no show. Why you think the little boy think that's a grown man? Can't even spell, but he wanna spin. In this direction with my people in. Fucking keep rapping about diamonds and hen.
Damn.
Fucking keep rapping about brothers and sin. Fuck it, keep rapping by scamming again. Better hope I don't catch you, my friend. Still remember everybody was against Donald Trump. Now Joe Biden up in office, the whole hood broke as fuck. He didn't fail off a bike.
Say, everybody is struggling. Mentally, emotionally, financially, and spiritually. Everybody is struggling, no matter what type of struggle it is. Say, the hood was against Trump. Everybody in the hood. I ain't gonna say everybody, but most of the people in the hood, the majority, voted for Biden. Now, I'm not even gonna say the B-R-O-K-E word, because I don't know, I no longer use that word in my vocabulary anymore. But it's like everything then went downhill, bro. And I know y'all see the shit. I mean, it's in plain sight. Like, shit crazy for real. It's shit crazy.
You done fell in the slump. Remember, everybody was against Donald Trump. Now Joe Biden up in office, the whole hood broke as fuck. He done fell off a bike. You done fell in the slump. The trap moving slow, cause the money dried up. The bricks cheap as hell, but the weed high as fuck. Nobody smoking work, they want the size big cups.
The bricks is cheap because you can get those off the street, right? The weed is high because they're taxing on this. They are taxing and they're going to continue to tax. That's why it was illegal for so long, because they was not taxing. I mean, they couldn't tax on it, you know? It's like they couldn't get a percentage, you feel me? But now that they can get a percentage, the weed is high, but the bricks, in order to distribute and get your bread, you know what I'm saying? That's how the game go.
Moves till that fit, now let's test. People die hard, bust, now them fans at your nuts. The robbers get the starving, it's nothing but stick up. Nobody smoking work, they want the side big cups. Them blues be the moves till that fit, now let's test. People die hard, bust, now them fans at your nuts. The robbers get the...
Say, them blues ain't nothing to play with, bro. So I be watching this YouTube channel, right? And he go around Phoenix and show all the people that's on blues. Man, them people so fucked up. My nose red and shit. Them people so fucked up, bro. And like this one guy, like he didn't interview this guy for over the length of 4 or 5 years, and you can see how bad these blues and fentanyl and fuck this man up, bro. It's sad.
Robin is nothing but stick ups. He saw the ring camera, still shot him. What the fuck? If God had let this happen, then who can I trust? Nobody but this pistol. That's the reason why it's clutch. R.I.P. to Mr. Hutch. The jeweler. I'm from the slums with pussy niggas right.
Take this back, cause I want to speak on what he just mentioned.
Let this happen, then who can I trust? Now get the starving, it's nothing but stick ups. He saw the ring camera, still shot him. What the fuck? If God had let this happen, then who can I trust? Nobody.
If God had let this happen, then who can I trust? Let me just say this. Ooh, I may offend some people, but at this point, I don't even care, because I can have this debate with anyone. You feel me? Because people need to know this type of information. God is not outside of you. God is in you. So people continuously praying to a God that they think is outside of them, that is the problem right there. If people will understand that God is inside of you and you need to tap in with you, there would be no fucking chaos. You feel me? But people feel like they need to do, you know, dumb shit and bad shit because the person who they praying to is no longer answering them. You feel me? So it's like all this rage and anger and emotions. God is inside of you. That's all I'm saying.
But this pistol, that's the reason why it's clutch. R.I.P. to Mr. Hutch. The jeweler. I'm from the slums with pussy niggas, right? High schoolers.
Damn.
Get the girl pregnant, act like he never knew her. Finally go to jail and get less time than the shooter.
A person can rape a younger person and get less time than a person who killed the rapist, basically. Shit fucked up. That's fucked up. Sauce Walker got a hit with this one. I'm fucking with this one. He really spoke on some shit that may go over a lot of people's heads. But hey, if y'all enjoyed this video, give this video a thumbs up. Man, I can stay here and talk about this shit all fucking day. Don't let me get started, bro. I don't want this video to be too long. It's already almost at 10 minutes. So if y'all enjoyed this video, give this video a thumbs up. Share this video. Subscribe to my channel. Turn on your post notifications. Then comment down below. Let me know who y'all want to see next, bro. I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace.